Basically, we need to do four things. We need to do one, a much better job of assessing risk, which goes beyond the specific assets.
Right.
So if you're building a dedicated freight corridor, you just don't look at just the risk to it,
okay,
but the downstream risk it may create. The second is much better job of creating new standards and regulations, which are responsive to not just the current climate, but also the future climate.
Okay.
And that's beginning to happen now. And you have to realize that there are some infrastructure sector which are new.
Right.
And the third is really much better job of finance to encourage resilience and a better system to recover from disasters so that you build back better.